You to the Lord for tonight. This is the Arise and Shine ministry, and it is a pleasure to be here tonight to share the word of God with you. It is a women's fellowship, but like I always say, the word of God is genderless. So all our brothers in Christ are welcome. It is my prayer that tonight the word of God will bless you. It is my prayer that as the word of God comes, it will come to heal, it will come to strengthen, it will come to, you know, bless us in ways that are unimaginable. Let's, you know, begin by giving thanks to God. Even as we listen to the cover song, Jesus at the Center of My Heart by Ministers Joy and G. Yes, happy birthday to them. Yes, they say that they are using the whole of the month to celebrate their 18th birthday. And so this was the part one of their birthday celebration songs, and so we just want to, you know, thank God for their lives, for how far he has brought them since they were 11. Oh, she's just pointed it out to me, 11, that the Lord led their song to minister to a lot of people, and by God's grace since then they've been carrying it out onto the 18th birthday. And so we thank God for their lives. We really appreciate the Lord for what he's using them to do. I mean, testimonies upon testimonies has come out of their ministry. And so we give God the praise. It has been by the grace of God. So we thank God and we thank you all that has been supporting them. Some of the messages are just so, you know, encouraging, overwhelming. I mean, they read it and they literally, you know, cry tears of joy. And so God bless you. Those of you who sent in your presents, your gifts, everything, God bless you. They are yet to, you know, come with a part two. God bless you. Hallelujah. Tonight is going to be another powerful session. Just give a little, you know, just a short time thanksgiving unto the Lord. It has been by the grace of God. Just a favor, God bless you. For God bless you for being here tonight. God bless you, all those of you on YouTube, on Joy and G Melodies platform, Facebook, YouTube. God bless you all for being here. We give God the praise. Matos even a handy. Father, we give you praise. He is all that matters. He is all that matters. He is all that matters. When you have Jesus, you have everything. All you need is God in every area of your life. The one who is able to do it far more exceedingly, abundantly, above what you can think or even imagine. That is all you need. You need Jesus in that situation. Wherever Jesus went, there were miracles, there were breakthroughs, there were healings. That is all you need. Put him in front of your everything. Make him your priority, and things will never be the same. That is all you need. Nadobo zikrema handerebo siyada. He is all that matters. He is all you need. He is all you need, my brother, my sister. He is all you need. It is.